Tennis Express Racquet Review.
Welcome to Tennis Express Racquet Review. My name is Armin. Today's featured racquet is the Wilson BLX Pro Open. It's a 100 square inch head size.
The length on the racquet is 27 inches long. The strung weight is 11.1 ounces. The string pattern is 16 by 19. It's an open string pattern. It's gonna help you generate more spin. The new BLX technology, which is a basalt or a natural volcanic rock, has been added to the BLX Pro Open. Basically what it does is gives you better feel at the time of contact and also takes away the unwanted frequencies and vibrations, so it makes it easier on your arm and elbow. The swing speed on the racquet is fast and the power level is low. So it's great for an aggressive player, for someone that's an all-around player that likes to play from the baseline and also at the same time likes to charge the net. The bigger head size, the open string pattern will help you get more spin on your shots. I recommend this racquet from players from a 3.5 to an open level player. When I took this racquet on court from the baseline, the new BLX technology definitely does help you get better feel and a little bit less vibration. From the baseline, the 100 square inch head size and the open string pattern helped me generate a lot more spin on my shots. And as I charged the net with the 100 square inch head, and I was able to get a little bit more pop on my volleys. And with the weight, it was easy to maneuver. It's an even balanced racquet. On serves, with a bigger sweet spot, the open string pattern, I was able to generate a little bit more power on my serves, which all of us could use.
Those were my thoughts about the racquet. Let's get a second opinion. Felipe, what do you think about the racquet?
Thanks, Armin. The BLX Pro Open offered me both control and power, but let's see how I did on court. This is a heavier racquet, and with the open string pattern, it offered me more spin, and at the same time, I could really flatten out my shots to get great depth. The volleys, I could really hit crisply with it, keeping my opponent really far back. The serve, I could do great spin with it. It was a super racquet. That's my opinion on the racquet, but let's see what someone else has to say. Mickey, what do you think?
Thanks, Philippa. The BLX Pro Open offered great control. It was a very heavy racquet, 11.1, so I felt like I could be very aggressive from the baseline. Let's see how I did on court.
Taking this racquet out on court, this racquet is more control oriented. The larger head size offers just a little bit more power. On my ground strokes, I normally use a larger head size, so I really noticed a larger sweet spot on my shot. On my backhand, which I tend to miss hit sometimes, helped to be a little bit more forgiving. On my volleys, this racquet offered great control, but just a little extra power helping me out at net. On my serves, the larger head size offered more power than I'm used to, but still able to control it.
Well, that wraps it up. If you'd like to demo the BLX Pro Open or any other racquet, visit us at tennisexpress.com, where we have the largest selection of demo rackets available. See you next time.
Call us today at 1-800-833-6615 or visit us online at tennisexpress.com.